Thank you. Divine Aveer, witness this offering I make to you.
How do?
Now can hurt us now we got these, eh?
Wait till Melchior.
I'll chop my own head off.
He won't be.
Melchior, he's a famous and evil wizard. Those I fell down, and when I woke up, and he'd never. But not to worry.
Thank you. Thank you. You carry the lamp long enough, and you'll see history repeat. Over and over.
Your radiance grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook. Brothers and sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.
Thank you. I had no doubt in my assessment as one worthy of the monument. My name is Dunmire, and I had a holy order, the Church of Orion, rate the duty of Britain ensuring the ancient tyrant a deer.
By Aureus's divine will, I live again. It's a miracle. And to think I raised my sword to you, when all along you were a divine instrument sent by him to deliver my death and rebirth and bring clarity. Forgive me, Lampbearer. I'm Pietà of the Hallowed Sentinels. And as Aureus sustains me, so too will I sustain you. Whether by making manifest your potential contained within the sanguinarics you carry. Should you find any saintly quintessences, bring them to me. The beacons and Adir's malignancy eradicate. Fellow chosen of Aureus, we stand together in service of him.
So the exactors found him and given that lamp was in, and yet now, well, I'm Stoneman. A group of good men and women made it.
That's it, isn't it?
Not a use like the one I saw that witless fool, but
I've learned a little since coming to Mornstead about that. I hope you recognize
in truth. Of course, something. My name, but far more than as proven by my.
That's right.
Who defied a deed only to be betrayed and murdered by a com. So you'll while and give me the lamp.
No?
It saddens me to see you bring. I hope you cease my offers. After all, what man of breeding would turn away from one so clearly in need? Oh!